Right, 3 and 11 thirds divided by 2. Let's convert this to an improper fraction. There's 3 threes and 9, and 9 plus 11 is 20. So this is 20 thirds, all divided by 2. So all we have to do is drop the 3 down to be with 2. So it's 20 over 3 times 2. There's a 2 common top and bottom, so 2 goes into 2 once. 2 goes into 20 10 times. So we end up with then 10 over 3 times 1 is 3, 10 thirds.